Most people, when they are hatching animals, give it like a cage or something. We just hatch things in the house. That's what happens when you live on a homestead. Animals become not this big worry. So, here's where we hatched from. Here's where I'll try to put them back to. Happy birthday, Luna Moth. Give them 24 hours and then we'll get them outside. That's how they dry themselves off. They do that little shiver. These guys are so cool. It's crazy what they come from.